I think there will need to be quite exceptional circumstances when the thing is heard in November for the court to order that a 14-year-old girl should not live with her mother or her family.
Why do you think that is the case, though? Because the Children's Act was introduced to give children a voice.
Yes, and she will be having her voice, and that is something which she wouldn't have had before. But the court has to look at all the circumstances and take a balanced view as to what's in the child's best interests over the future period.
But surely the child knows what's in its own best interest, or is that a real bone of contention?
I don't think a 14-year-old child does always know what's in their best interest, but certainly their input can be extremely important.
If this case does succeed, do you think that it will open the floodgates for other similar cases?
No, I don't think there will ever be a lot of cases where children are trying to live somewhere away from both their parents. But I do think that there is now publicity through the Children's Legal Centre and in the press, and things like education or religion, those kind of things, where children have strong feelings and there's an older child, then I think there will be applications which there haven't been in the past.